Make sure she cooks for you. If you're headed out to Vera's, make sure she cooks for you. Get ready for some fine fare, man. She's got some chow to chew. All right, Grover, here we go.
Well, once you're in the kitchen, man, she's got you in a spell.
Yeah.
When Vera starts to dishing, man, your stomach's wishing for that smell.
Yeah.
Say goodbye to you heart, goodbye to you waistline as well.
Oh, sit down at a table and Vera starts dishing a feed.
Yeah. Well, you won't be sipping tea, man, or chomping on organic bird seed.
She's got stick to your rib, Vera, and oh, she's got the fixings you need.